to see if we lens. Trust me to save our revenge. But now I get a-
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Misha Tone. Thursday. So yeah, today's Thursday, so I'm finna get up. I just got up and now I'm finna make my bed, put my clothes out, boom, and now I'm finna brush my teeth, wash my face, and get ready for school. So this is like a 5 a.m. plus school vlog video. I know I have cheer practice today, so I definitely vlog that. I'll just vlog as much as I can in school. Ooh, it's gonna be hard because sometimes you don't let me use my phone, but I'm gonna vlog as much as I can in school. I got braces yesterday. They hurt this morning. They hurt a little bit this morning, but yesterday it didn't really hurt that bad. It didn't hurt at all, really. It don't hurt. Like, it's not painful. It's just irritating. Like, it just pressure on my teeth and it just like feels weird. But it's not excruciating pain. Like, it don't feel bad, but I gotta go do all of that and, yeah, just get ready for school. So I'm gonna just vlog and let y'all see that. And y'all, I got a new tripod. Let me show you. I got a little tripod like this. So that way I could use this little tripod and then I could use this tripod that I used, that I had to put my ring light on. So yeah, I'm gonna go get dressed and get myself together. So yeah. All right, so I got my bathroom. I'm gonna put and brush my teeth. I'm do that stuff for my teeth. So yeah, let me do that.
Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide. All my juniors. I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name to drop. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home.
And I know I miss
hurry up. Yeah, niggas know they need to stop. Now I'm standing at the top, that's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra King parking lot, looking like that in city parking lot. Hit the talks when I walk by, like you know it's open when you drop. Hey, drop. Yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of ops. Yeah, I'm running out of options. Put them up for adoption.
Brushing my teeth and putting that wax in my teeth. The wax hurts. Putting the wax in the second morning hurts so bad, bro. Like, I forget my mouth. I just wash my hands. But anyway, it just hurts so bad. But now if I wash my face, I'm going to do that off camera because I'm trying to save some time. So I'm going to get back to y'all when I... Oh, it fell out. Get back to y'all after I wash my face and put my clothes on. Yeah. All right, y'all. Yeah. So I just put on my outfit. Let me move this ring light so y'all can see it in the mirror. So, let me turn my light just because. Alright. So, I got this shirt. Hope y'all can see this shirt from Shein. These pants from Shein too. And I'm gonna put on these glasses. Beanie. To match the shirt. But right now, I'm gonna go in there and do my... Oh, I still got stuff on my nose. I'm gonna go in there and do my face. Like, just put on my mascara and stuff. And then I'm gonna put on my beanie. I'm probably gonna do that off camera because I don't want y'all to see my hair. Because my hair ain't done. And I need my hair done. So I don't know what it is on top of my head. That's why I'm wearing a beanie. So, yeah. I'm gonna go do that. Let me do that real quick. And then I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done. Alright, y'all. So I just decided I'm gonna vlog this. Right. Ew, it don't want to stay, so y'all gonna be pretty low. Hold on, let me see if I can do this. Rant it, but y'all here. All right, so I decided I'm gonna talk to y'all. So about my day, my first full, this is my first full week of school. So this is the first full Thursday, like the first full week. So the rest of the week was cool. It was okay. The classes actually go by pretty fast. I thought they was gonna go by really, really slow, but they actually go by really, really fast, and I'm loving that. I didn't go to school Wednesday because I got my braces, and I just didn't want to go to school and have to open my mouth for everybody. So I didn't go to school because I'm not gonna have everybody open my mouth. No. Cheer practice started this week too. We had cheer practice on, where is my name? We had cheer practice on Tuesday. We got cheer practice today. So we'll see how that goes. I love y'all because y'all blew that video up, and I love that. And I love how y'all commented. So keep commenting on my videos and let me know how y'all like this video and what y'all want to see next. And share this video and get me to 500 subscribers. So I be having a hard time waking up in the morning. Like, actually. And that's not even, I'm not even joking. Like, I actually have a hard time waking up. I gotta raise my shirt down because it's too high. So yeah, I didn't do too much to my face. Let's put mascara on. Let me get my lights so y'all can see. Yeah, go cop a break of ice. We gonna turn down really white. Girl, you gonna turn them like you posted for now. I go treat you right. I might buy you ice, mama. Hope that type, mama. This little bit for sight, mama. You the type I like, mama. If you're a whore and dark skin and petite, Nick, she is not my kind. Anyway, I'm gonna put this beanie on and let me get back to y'all when I'm done. All right, y'all. So I put my beanie on. Yeah, I'm pretty much ready for school. I don't know if I wanna. Ew, a notification keep popping on my phone. I don't know if I wanna wet my hair or just leave it. I think I'm gonna just leave it. I don't know if I wanna put my earrings on because I got this beanie on. There's no point in putting earrings on with a beanie. So I probably won't. So I'm pretty much done. Now I finished just making some TikToks, and I'm gonna insert my TikToks right here.
Gonna be turned. Go cop a brick.
Yeah, and throughout this video, I guess. If y'all don't follow my main TikTok and follow my spam TikTok, if y'all can find it. It's pretty easy. I don't know. If y'all see in this video, y'all see in this video, but follow that too. And yeah, I'm just gonna get back to y'all when I get ready to leave the house, and I'm gonna go get some. Let me get back to y'all when I get in the car. Alright, y'all, so I don't know what I said last, but I'm on the way to get winter now. Winter in Paris, and then we're gonna go to school. And I forgot my tripod at home, so I don't know how that's gonna work, but we're gonna make it work. But yeah, I can't believe I forgot it. I was trying not to forget anything, but I had a lot to get, I guess, because I had to pack my bag for trip. But yeah, so I just get back to when we get winter in Paris. All right, y'all. So we just got. Well, dang. That's pretty dark. All right. We just got. You can't see Paris. Yo, we just got Paris and winter. That's not weird saying Paris. I'm sorry. It's not weird saying Paris and winter.
Yes, winter Paris.
I don't know. Anyway, we're finna. Ew, look how you look in like the light.
Here, I got you.
Ew, they wired me, y'all. Anyway, we finna get out and go. But you know, you can let us out right here, and then we could just go instead of you going all the way. Okay. All the way around, but we could get out and go inside, like walk inside, but it don't matter. Just an option. Cause when they close us off at like 5, at like 6:40.
Girl, it's 6:50.
No, because I'm saying, we were in the morning. Okay, y'all make me sound stupid. Hold on. In the morning, if you get here at a certain time, you don't have to go all the way around. You could just go straight up.
You get here at a certain time.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. They closed. Y'all had a fire drill yesterday, Bear?
Mm-hmm.
Was it fun?
Mm-hmm.
What period?
I do not know my second.
Oh, dang. I would have had an AV tag. Dang it.
It wouldn't have been fun for me. I don't care. Our coach was like, don't go in the stairs. Go on the field where the hydrant is.
Yo, you cool. Mrs. Small. Yeah, he told us that too. I'm like, bro, that's so embarrassing.
Like, I'm not gonna go sit in front of no. Like, I'm gonna act like I'm lost and going.
He do be annoying sometimes. He be so loud. Like, we hear you already.
Yeah, he's like, okay, guys.
Right,
so,
it's so annoying.
Like, Tony, please don't remind me
because
I don't want to do this.
Oh, sorry.
Don't give me your phone.
So, we just got to school. Y'all, they, Mitchell, you look cute. Paris, you look cute. Your hair just eats every time. Anyway. But yeah. Oh, very much emo. Like, what? But yeah, we just got to school and we're gonna go inside. And what time is it? Because. Oh, they just let out the buses. Good morning.
6:55, good morning.
Show the time, y'all. 6. Damn, 20. 6:55, yeah, time. Yeah. So we just got in here.
Man, let's go upstairs.
Yeah, man. I mean, at least I don't have to go up. I should be sad. At least I don't have to go all the way upstairs.
Right.
Where's your first class? Oh, you got Evans. We haven't even finished our edit yet, but we haven't even started editing.
All you
haven't
even started?
All we did was make, because we're doing Daddy's Archer. It's kind of weird. But all they did was make a little intro. You know how in Baddies they do the confessionals? That's all we did. That's all they did.
Baddies Archer. Ribby, what's going on here?
Right. What's his name, idea? But I mean, it's going to be fun. All right,
y'all.
So I'm with
Aaliyah.
And then Jordan's right here.
Can
your camera?
So we're going to first period.
Yeah.
How you feel about it?
I feel for first period.
You look cute.
Thank you.
Yes.
The first period is 86, so I feel good.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You're lucky, bro.
All I'm doing is editing and being on my phone.
What'd y'all do for y'all story?
Art and graphics.
I don't even know what you're listening to.
Me, my class is over there.
Like, every time I look to my left and right there, you're being so suspicious. All right, y'all, so here's Simone. You look good, though. You're so giving. I wish my sister could do that. I'm following Winter. In Sienna. Money don't. Ooh, let me see. It's like she be looking, she be like,
yeah, she
looks for a reason. You have what? What do you have? No, what do you have? First period. Oh, shit. Bye, Winter. Bye, Twinsky.
Where are you going? Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Bye, guys. Look at
Kalia. Look at
Kalia.
Look so cute.
I love you too.
I called you last night.
I was at work.
Oh. I'm waiting on you.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Sienna, where are you going? Sorry.
So.
Go to class. I'm in the
vlog. No, he wasn't. Okay.
Are you vlogging
this whole day? Yeah, I'm vlogging my school vlog. I forgot my tripod at home, so now like, she's been recording.
I have a
in your bag? Let me see. Cause I did ask forgot my on my bed. I need to use it. Why do you bring a tripod to school? Like, what is she bringing a tripod to
school? I got it
from
actually. I
didn't
like
to
I
didn't
even use it.
A two, bro? Is that the late bell? No shame on her game. She got hers $2 off TV.
Yeah.
Damn, I would knew that hour got off TV. I got much
$9. Like a sponsor.
I was trying to. I just don't know how. It's like taking forever.
I don't know, I think most of them like to reach out first.
For now, go treat you, right? So you know, you'll be waiting for me when I leave like the chart. You be gone. Look. Now he wants to pop up. Oh, and I gotta tell you something.
Wait.
What'd
you guys tell me?
About I have to tell you.
I know you ain't including this in the video.
No.
Your pad is going to move with me.
Yeah, you should.
Excuse me. Oh, my way. All in one. Right now, we're miking up Gianna.
Should I put it in?
I don't really.
I'm too tall.
Not really.
Oh,
my
gosh.
True. I don't know.
Truth is the...
Oh my fucking god.
Options are for you.
Can y'all tell me if this is bright?
No,
Elijah.
Yeah, that's bright. Oh, yeah.
But it actually is good lighting.
You got two receivers going.
I'm trying
to. So they should be able to use the other two mics.
These mics.
This one.
Okay, so just, he's got the other two receivers. The other two loud layers.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying now?
Okay.
Okay, but you do need to make sure you're picking up everyone. It's also really important. You clap before you start so you can see this crap.
Okay, so we're not using this.
You are using that.
Yeah. Where's how many is there? You got one on?
I got one on.
No, wait, no one's listening to me.
I'm listening,
coach. Need the other two lobbers.
Coach, you took it from me as well.
Oh, we have to coach, you literally out. Took it from me. Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's right here.
Okay, okay, wait.
The lavalier is the one
that's
on the table.
No, this is a lavalier.
This is the mics.
Those are lavalier.
No, I need this in my bag. So only two of them. No, just one. He just said two.
I'm moving this.
Wait, my thing doesn't have that. Shit. It's not on.
Okay, y'all, so this is behind the scenes, and we're about to get started with filming.
Y'all, it's not on. Oh,
just turn it this way.
Okay, yeah. We're about to get started with filming, y'all. Sorry. I just need to turn my mic on real quick.
Wait, how you put it?
Ow. I think I should, like...
How to turn it on, y'all?
All right, we don't know exactly what to do tomorrow.
Open it.
How?
Yeah, the baddest of them all is here. Why is it straight up?
Yeah, how do I turn this on?
Open it.
Wait.
I think I have low back. No, I don't. Can you hear me done by...
All right, y'all.
We're
so
not doing
it.
Too.
Okay, 5:44, and we're
still haven't
started. Wait, whoa! Don't be pulled up on me like that. Don't be pulled
up. All right, let's go.
Awesome.
You don't want to use it
anymore? No, I don't like moving it. Do you want to move it?
All right, y'all, we're going to start.
8:45, right, and we need to get some confessionals in.
So we're vlog. We're from, I mean, I'm
can you?
Vlog, and we're from the do our saying, little thing for our class.
I don't know what you're doing. Say hello, Dad. I took you. Gonna give him back.
The only thing that's thick is my bag.
Oh, period. Bow.
Okay. Can y'all see my mic? Wait, can you still hear me? You can still hear me.
Because I do not want to sing in front of that screen. Okay. Okay, so we're doing our baddies archer confession. I'm going to show y'all us doing it. And I'm going to show y'all.
Oh, my age? Okay. So, did not like how Elijah was stroking his hair. Like, he had some. You're bald headed. Please stop. It's like. I don't like people who try like act like they got something they don't. But you know what? I'm gonna let him do him. I don't even like conflict like that. So I'm gonna let him do him. Okay. Now, what else? It's the age thing. Okay. Cut this.
Wait. You can talk to my mic in a minute. What am I supposed to say?
I'm just saying whatever.
I'm not even. Wait. What am I saying?
Just say whatever. I'm have it connected and just giving.
So she gonna like put like a video or something?
It'll probably just be a sound over some shit. I don't know.
Okay, well. Hey, Amaya's. What the hell?
What?
Nigga just woke up from
my nap. Right, you just woke up from my nap. Anyway. Yeah, so we're finna go to third period. Y'all hate this class.
She was not here yesterday. We did a rainbow lab, bro. We got lost.
That's what everybody said they did a rainbow lab. What was it?
We mixed a bunch of water and food coloring together.
Did y'all fuck up?
Yeah, yes.
Y'all
fucked
no. She fucked up with the reading. We were supposed to make it yellow. She was
reading everything and doing everything. Frederick said they're not doing nothing. We had two other random girls in our group who didn't do anything either.
Wait, yeah, y'all finished it or you gotta do it today too?
We finished it.
Oh, damn. So I don't get the grade.
Frederick, I'm talking to my mic now.
But here, I'm gonna pass it to Frederick. Here. Talk to her mic. Frederick. Anyway, Deshaun, say hey to my vlog. How you feeling today, game day?
I already took a nap. A nap.
You ready to take another nap for game day?
Yes.
You're gonna lose? Are you gonna lose?
My little PC was made to play outside, so definitely.
Damn.
You had no faith.
You're right, no faith in nothing. Let me put that in my vlog. Ooh. What are you?
He just throws up bullshit to Wally.
Oh shit. My double homicide. Ooh. I'll put this in there. He'll see that I have my phone. Cause he don't be looking in there, do we? Cause I don't want to put my phone in there no more.
If I keep my phone in there, I'm keeping this mic on, so it stays on.
I want to vlog, that's why. But I'm not gonna be able to vlog in this class. My teeth hurt so bad.
Is that why you weren't here yesterday?
Yeah, I got my braces yesterday.
Is
it hurt low key. Like, I can't even eat no regular food. I gotta eat mac and cheese and yogurt.
Fridge is your outfit. I see you, but
this is my cheat buddy, y'all. All right. I'll be cheating off.
I got cheat off the show.
Except in here, because I don't sit next to him. But I will be.
I think I got 10 minutes on TikTok now.
And I'm going to get back to y'all when I leave this class.
Alright, so. Mr. Spine class.
Alright, so the class is over. Are you talking to your mic? The class is over.
It was long and boring.
It didn't even feel that long.
You sat there and put it on your watch.
Yo, look. But it didn't feel that long to me. I'm ready to go. I got lunch.
Right now?
I got an advisement first and then I got lunch.
I got six, so I gotta wait.
Six period lunch?
I got 6 feet, yeah.
I'm just tired. I wanna go home and I got trip practice after school. Are you going to work at the game today?
Working? No, we only do the Friday night lights.
Oh.
Did you get free last week?
No, that's what I wanted to know. I want to try. So y'all gotta go only home games, all right?
Yeah, only home games.
But yeah, we're gonna go. So I guess I'll get back to y'all later. Say bye, Amaya.
Bye, Amaya.
Alright, y'all, so I'm Miss Simone.
Hey, y'all.
And now I'm gonna go to Spanish.
Yeah.
I wanna go home. I gotta go. Sir, where you going?
Lunch.
You're walking with me first.
You know what? We're going through here.
Okay, y'all, so I didn't really feel like putting a, but the little text on it, so I'm gonna just use this. I was in 7th period doing my work here, and this is my last class before I go to cheer practice, so yeah, so y'all just gonna watch me do that. And yeah, make sure you guys comment, like, comment, and subscribe, period. All
right, y'all, so we're gonna go to cheer practice.
I am too.
I am too. Right, I am too. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna stop the video and make a thumbnail and come back. All right, y'all, so I went to walk in to get her what, my shirt, her shirt. What shirt? Okay, look at the difference. Okay, what do you guys think? Yeah, we wore that yesterday. Give the program and get lost. Okay, first of all, she didn't give it to me because she ain't get to. She just said she ran out. Oh, is that Coach Langford? I don't know, but she said she ran out. Okay, okay.
Anyway, I'm going over to get her. Why are you walking so fast?
Because, like, what if she's leaving?
Alright.
What if she's all the way up?
Yeah. So, I don't really know what
to talk about. Get there, guys.
It's kind of awkward with that one person. Anyway. So, yeah, school was good.
Fuck you, Daniel.
What? Nigga?
Why do you have good classes?
I don't have good classes.
She just said school was good, so clearly it was good.
Actually, no, school was bad. My started boiling hot. Went down. Cool. All right. Yeah, back. All right, y'all. So I just let you practice, and I got me a smoothie. My teeth hurt. Got a bracelet. But yeah, chip practice was good. School was good, I guess. It was cool. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get home. Oh, and I got the banana plus or banana blast. What's it called?
Well, you got a professional email with
details,
but
he
wasn't
gonna
do for you.
Peanut butter
powder.
Peanut butter something.
Peanut butter something. I'm gonna try it, and I'm gonna let y'all know how it tastes when I get home. Face car skimmers cut me with a bait. What did you say? Hold on. She was like, hold on. Ow. Face car screaming, trap me with a baby. Are you whispering shit on trick? It's crazy. Anyway, so I'm using my tripod. Anyway, so I'm just getting home. Finally, some things happened, but I'm just getting home. And yeah, that what was it? That smoothie was actually really, really good. I actually do recommend it. It was like a 10 out of 10, period. We'll get again. Y'all need to try it. It was like the banana, it was like the peanut butter blast or something like that. It was actually really, really good. Just add strawberries. Get the strawberry one. It was really, really good. So I do recommend trying that. But yeah, this is really almost the end of this vlog. School day was good. Cheer was good. And it hurts so bad to talk, y'all, because I got these liars. Neck and they keep cutting our gums, so that's why I'm talking like so over exaggerating because it hurts. But anyway, this is pretty much the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with like everybody, like share with everybody, and give me to 500 subscribers. And yeah, so I guess I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.